So here he is out of the box. This crocodile has a gigantic head and tiny little feet. I thought it was very clever that they gave the crocodile braces on the very top of his teeth. All you have to do is get the crocodile to open up his mouth to inspect his teeth. Then, one by one, you're going to press down a tooth to see if that one is the one that's in pain. So far, so good, but I'm starting to get a little bit nervous as I run out of teeth. Oh, which one next? I don't know. Oh, getting so nervous. Ah!